some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
Controls the outpost again.
Better retire to a pub complaint now. Somewhere hot and peaceful.
Hey, take before you go. Are you sure you don't want to buy or sell anything?
The following is an announcement from the Sea Dash Cycle Association. You can't win! Heartless rabble! Get him!
Ajay, it's Sabal. Good work on the tower. We're broadcasting on that frequency and bringing the truth to the people.
What I would do is I would bottle and package that and then sell it to rich people at a premium. That'd be great. And I would just dump my face with lots and lots of my chocolate mixture. I could just keep the shit tidbits going. I would be generating my own income. That's pretty awesome, actually. I'm losing this right here. Pagan's propaganda. Back to that. Okay. Pagan's propaganda sucks. Okay, it sucks a huge dick. I know I'm not alone here because someone's been going around and switching the bell towers to the frequency to hear my lovely voice. And whoever's doing that, thank you so much for doing that. You know, when I first started this show, it was just me and Chotu in this bunker, and me just yapping my brains off, and Chotu just not delivering what he needs to do. By the way, if anyone out there wants to be a sound engineer, please, let me know, call in. I would be happy to replace Chotu. But I would be happy for a replacement. Any help would be greatly appreciated. Let's get back to the music.
is new blood in the Golden Path.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes...
Sabal says, I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers, the work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very good.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Thank you.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra, the next Tarun Matara. Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Ajay, well, you have time. Go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update your map.